We have to bring up the next generation. We have to encourage people to get into the sport and to educate them.